Here's a little ditty that me and my cousin Bobby wrote.